Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. All right, in this tutorial, we're gonna look at adjusting your line height and something called the space after. So we're gonna transform it from this, from the last tutorial, where there's a big giant gap underneath there and the type is a bit too close together, to, ready? Okay, where that tucks up underneath, there's a bit more space in between the paragraphs. So line height, space after, let's go and learn that. Great, let's look at line height versus the space after. So line height is the space between lines, okay, and the space after is the space between paragraphs. Okay, so if you wanna open this up, which I do, okay, this body copy here just needs, I want the space between the lines to open up. Okay, go to home, and along here, there's an option, okay, looks like that little icon, drop it down, you can hover above one, okay, you might wanna tighten it up, you can keep progressively getting bigger and bigger. Okay, so I want mine to be about 1.5, looks nice. Okay, maybe 1.5 for the line height. But it hasn't adjusted the space between paragraphs. I feel like there needs to be more of a space here now. Okay, so that's called the space after. So I'm gonna select all of this again, and I go back up to that same option. Okay, and there's two things I can do. Say you might want, you don't like this space, you're using double returns between space paragraphs, but you've got this kind of like extra junk in here. So what you might want to do is you might want to remove it, and that's quite easy. Okay, and that same little option, there he is there, there's one that says remove space after. Okay, and you can see if I hover above it, it removes it. Okay, it's cleared up down the bottom there. But what I want to do is go to line spacing options, and I want to play around, see the default is set to 8 point. Okay, that is the gap between these two. I wanna make mine bigger, I wanna make mine say 15, click OK, and I've got a bigger space between them. So that is how to adjust the space after. So we're gonna learn to add something to our menu along the top here, okay? So what I'd like to do is, you know, I'm always playing around with the spacing. You can see by default, this heading here, okay, has, well, has a big gap underneath. So what I wanna do is with it selected, okay, I might be on one of these other ones, okay, but I use space after so much that I wanna add it to the default. Okay, so I can do that by grabbing this guy here, I can right click him and say add to quick access toolbar. And where does he appear? He appears up here. So it means I can be in any of these and still get to my last space after. It's one of the things that I do, maybe I'm a font nerd. Okay, if you're a font nerd too, you can add anything up there. Okay, say you're playing around with, you know, any of these, say it's sizings. Okay, you can right click it and say add to access bar and it can be up there all the time. So I'm gonna go in here and by default it's 8 point. I wanna put mine down to 0 actually after this. Okay, and you can start playing around with all these different adjustments. What I wanna do for this guy is I wanna do the same thing. Okay, line spacing, but I wanna increase him up. This is just me playing around now, making things look nice. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.